Hi, this is Sean. In this video, I'm going to quickly show you how to make an object simply rotate and without using Matinee. So let's get started. What do you need? You need an object that's an interp actor. So I've dragged these in and made it an interp actor. Then what you need to do is you need to open up the properties and go under the movement tab. And in the default movement will be physics interpolating. But if you set it to physics rotating, you can specify the rotation rate. So in this case, we will be rotating about what axis? The roll, pitch, and yaw. And this is basically the x, the y, and the z axis. So in this case, I'll have it rotate around the z axis. So here's the z. Let's set this to 40. And I've already done this one, so we should have two objects rotating about their axis. And when we play, there we go. And this could be a really useful game component in your level that you're building. So thanks so much for watching.